Right, you're saying.
Good morning, everyone. We have a very good lesson to learn together this morning. And topic here is to see us rejoice always. So in the English translation, there's only two words, but there's five words to express the thought, rejoice always in Chinese. So in English, there's no need, there's no word need there. And the Chinese translation is, it says we have to always rejoice. And the main scriptures for this morning study is in 1 Thessalonians 5, verses 16-18. Rejoice always, pray without ceasing, in everything give thanks. So I'm hoping that you can recite this. There are three sentences here. The first thing is to rejoice always. The second, pray without ceasing. And finally, everything give thanks. And here in English it says, in everything we have to give thanks. Verse 18 says, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. So to rejoice always is the will of God. So that is something we must follow and do. Because that is God's will for us. Rejoice always, pray without ceasing in everything, give thanks. For this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. So I want to remind you one more time that this is the will of God for us. And that's why we have to always rejoice. And always to continue praying, giving thanks in everything we do. So I found a good topic to express this point, so we can
learn together.
So Apostle Paul may have no wife, no natural family, meaning he didn't have children, but he has these.
你們姊妹可以說, 我雖然沒有老公坐在這裡,
so some sisters may sit here this morning and say, I don't have my husband here, I don't have my children sitting with me, but I have these.
但我是有自由的,
and I am free.
啊, 这个是很非常宝贵,
and that's very precious.
没错, 我没有妻子, 又没有儿女,
so Apostle Paul says, yes, I may have no wife, I may have no children, but I have freedom.
我没有妻子,我又没有儿女,
I have no wife, I have no kids, but I am an apostle of Jesus Christ. And that is very precious.
我有自由, I am free.
I am free.
我是一个使徒,
and I'm an apostle.
我还见过耶稣基督,
and I have seen Jesus our Lord.
你们是我在主里工作的果子,
furthermore, you are my work in the Lord.
我看到你们心里就喜乐,
and when I see you, I am rejoicing.
若是对其他人, 我不是使徒, 至少对你们我是,
and if to others I am not an apostle, at least to you I am.
在主裡,你們正是我作使徒的見證,
and in the Lord, you are the seal of my apostleship.
對審判我的人,我就是這樣的分數,
and my defense to them that examine me is this.
我有權柄靠福音吃喝,
and we have the right to eat and drink.
我有權柄娶信主的姊妹為妻,
and we have the right to lead about a wife who is a believer.
各位弟兄姊妹, 如果你結婚，你要娶嗰啲信主的姊妹為妻。
So brothers, pay attention. If you want to get married, you want to marry a wife that does believe.
你要小心，如果你揾唔到一個姊妹為妻。
And be careful if you cannot find a sister in Christ as your wife.
你同信耶穌人結婚為妻。
And you marry someone who is not a believer.
非常危險。
And that's very dangerous.
我睇到好多咁樣就。離開教會，
and I've seen many examples of that, and eventually they leave the church.
而家我仲要提醒你
，and I want to remind you，
仲有好多鬼魔信耶穌嘅人。
There are a lot of demons out there that believe in Jesus.
你同佢結婚咧，亦都係非常危險一件事。
And if you marry them, that's also something that's very dangerous.
總之，我係照聖經話俾你聽，我有權柄娶信主的姊妹為妻。
And I'm sharing with you what's in the Bible is that we have the right to lead about a wife who is a believer.
帶著一同來往，像其餘的使徒並主的弟兄同埋彼得一樣。
Even as the rest of the apostles and the brethren of the Lord and Peter.
我有呢個權柄。
I have this right.
但我選擇冇結婚
，and I choose to not exercise and not marry。
所以我又冇兒女
，that's why I have no children。
但係我有呢啲
，but I have these。
我有咩咧
？What do I have？
嗱，再嚟一次嚇。
So let's repeat that one more time。
使徒保罗冇妻子，又冇兒女，冇家人，但係佢有呢啲。
Apostle Paul may not have a wife, he may not have a family, he may not children, but he has these。
所以雖然佢話佢可以冇妻子又冇兒女同佢一齊，但係咧佢有好多其他呢啲。
So even though he didn't have a family, he didn't have a wife, he had many other things. He has these things.
佢都可以話要常常喜樂，不住禱告，凡事謝恩。
And he always can rejoice, always rejoice, always, pray without ceasing and thank and giving thanks.
嗱，佢雖然冇妻子，又冇家人，冇兒女。
So even though he didn't have a family, he never got married, he didn't have a wife.
但係佢有呢啲。
But he had these.
佢有自由。
He was free.
佢係耶穌嘅使徒。
He was an apostle of Jesus.
佢見過耶穌基督。
He has seen Jesus.
佢喺主裏面作工，有果子結出嚟。
And in his work, there are all results.
就算其他人唔認佢。帶領佢信耶穌嘅人就證明佢係基督嘅使徒。
And even though others may not recognize him as an apostle, those that follow him believe because of him knows he's an apostle.
在主裏邊，你們就是我作使徒的印證。
And he says, in the Lord, you are the seal of my apostleship.
對審判我的人，我就係咁樣分數啦。
And my defense to them that examine me is this.
我有權柄靠福音吃喝。
He says we have the right to eat and drink.
我有權柄娶信主的姊妹為妻。
I have the right to take a wife who is a believer.
帶著一同來往，像其的使徒、主的兄弟同埋彼得一樣。
And just like the rest of the apostles, the brother of the Lord and Peter.
喺呢度我哋數到有九樣嘢佢有。
So here we can count.Nine things that he has.
使徒保罗选择冇结婚、冇老婆、冇儿女。
He chose to not get married, and therefore he didn't have a wife or children.
但系佢九样呢啲。
But he had nine of these things.
使徒保罗冇妻、冇家人、冇儿女，但系佢有呢啲。
So Apostle Paul again may not have a wife, he may not have children, but he had these.
提摩太后书一章一到第五节。
And we start in Second Timothy chapter one, verses 1-5.
奉神的旨意，照着主耶稣基督生命的应许，我是耶稣基督的使徒。
And I'm an apostle of Christ Jesus through the will of God, according to the promise of life which is in Christ Jesus.
奉神的旨意，我系耶稣基督的使徒。
And according to the will of God, I am an apostle of Jesus Christ.
我可以冇妻冇儿女，但我系耶稣基督嘅。
So I may not have a wife, I may not have children, but I am an apostle of Christ.
在主里边，提摩太就是我亲爱的儿子。
And Timothy is my beloved son in the Lord.
我冇自己嘅妻子，冇自己嘅儿女。
So I may not have a wife, I don't have my own children.
但提摩太在主裏是我親愛的兒子。
But Timothy is my beloved son in the Lord.
所以佢可以話要常常喜樂， 不住祈禱，凡事謝恩。
And that's why he can always say that he's rejoicing always. He's never stopping praying. He's always giving thanks.
每一次我想到提摩太的時候，就感謝我侍奉的神。
And whenever I remember Timothy, I thank God whom I serve.
教会里边嘅弟兄姊妹，教会里边年青人就系我亲爱的儿子。
And the young people in the church is my beloved children。
我谂到呢啲提摩太咁嘅人，我就感谢神嘅恩。
And when I think about young people like Timothy, that is when I thank God。
我就能够常常喜乐，不住祷告，凡事谢恩。
And that's how I can always rejoice. We can pray without ceasing and always giving thanks.
我看見教會裏嘅人好似提摩太一樣，我就心中充滿喜樂。
And when I think about the young people just like Timothy in the church, then that's when I am filled with joy.
嗱，佢英文咧又係呢段 filled with joy， 充滿喜樂。睇到教會年青人愛主做主的工作，我就心中充滿喜樂。
And when I see young people in the church that love God and doing God's work in the church, I am filled with joy.
冇錯，我使徒保羅冇妻子冇兒女，同我一齊做主的工。
Of course, Apostle Paul, he didn't have a wife or children to do work, do God's work with him.
但我有年青人喺教會裏邊一齊侍奉神。
But I have young people in the church to do God's work with me together.
我就心中充滿喜樂。
And that's when I am filled with joy.
我就能夠常常喜樂，不住禱告。
And that's how I'm always being able to rejoice, pray without ceasing, and always giving thanks.
看见提摩太心里存着纯正的信心，我就满得安慰。
And I always remember Timothy, my beloved son, has genuine faith in the Lord. My heart is comforted full.
睇到年轻人有纯正的信心，我就满心得安慰。
And seeing genuine faith in the young people in the church, that makes my heart comforted.
如果我哋有遺傳遺傳，呢個係最好嘅遺傳。
And if there's something we can inherit from our grandparents, this is the best thing that we want to inherit.
好可惜，而家世俗嘅人，嗰啲子孫承受祖宗嘅疾病、遺傳疾病，好多疾唔同嘅疾病。
But unfortunately, the people of today they inherit the sicknesses and the illness.From their parents and grandparents.
但係呢種咧係最好承受嘅遺傳。
This is the best thing that we can inherit from our parents and grandparents.
呢個純正嘅信心咧，先存在佢祖母心裏，在母親心裏，然後傳俾佢喺佢心裏。
And Timothy inherited his genuine faith, which was first displayed in his grandmother and then in his mother.
我雖然冇妻子冇兒女，但我諗到有提摩太咁嘅人。
The Apostle Paul says that even though I have no wife and I don't have my own children, but when I think about young people in church like Timothy, he was able to inherit the genuine faith that was displayed in his grandmother and his mother. And seeing that makes me rejoice always. I would pray without ceasing and always giving thanks.
所以我希望全世界年青人都能够承受佢哋祖母母亲嘅纯正嘅信心。
And that's why it's my hope that all young people in the world can inherit this genuine faith displayed in their grandmother and in the mother.
每次我见到年青人嚟教会信耶稣，系因为佢祖母佢父母亲，我就觉得好欢喜好安慰。
And every time I see young people coming to church to believe in Jesus because of their grandmotheror their mother, that is when I am filled with joy.
現在第三項啦。
Now come to see.
使徒保羅沒有妻子，沒有自己的兒女，沒有家人，但是他有這些。
Apostle Paul may have no wife, no children of his own, but he had these.
我藉著這愛子的血得蒙救贖，過犯得以赦免，乃是照神豐富的恩典。
And in Christ we have redemption through His blood, forgiveness of sins, in accordance with the riches of God's grace.
嗱，使徒保罗冇妻子冇儿女。
So remember, Apostle Paul did not have a wife, did not have some children.
但系佢得着救恩。
But he had, he received redemption.
佢嘅罪恶过犯得着赦免。
And his sins were forgiven.
所以佢可以話要常常喜樂，不住禱告，凡事謝。
And that's why he's able to say that he's always rejoicing, he's always praying without ceasing, and always giving thanks.
因為呢個係神喺基督耶穌裏定的旨意。
Because that is the will of God in Lord Jesus.
我冇妻子，我冇兒女，但係咧，我有救恩，我罪過得著赦免。
He says, I may not have a wife, I may not have children, but but I have salvation and my sins were forgiven.
呢個恩典係神將，仲有神將諸般嘅智慧，充充足足賜給我們。
And then God has always also lavished on us with all wisdom and understanding.
所以我可以常常喜樂，不住禱告，凡事謝恩。
And that's why I'm able to rejoice always.Pray without ceasing and always giving thanks.
神將諸般嘅智慧儲藏充足地賜俾我哋。
God has lavished on us all wisdom and understanding.
雖然我冇妻子冇家人，但係我有神賜俾我嘅智慧聰明。
So even though I didn't have a wife and I don't have my own children, God has lavished on me all wisdom and understanding.
所以我一樣可以常常喜樂。不住禱告，凡事謝恩。
And that's why I'm able to rejoice always, pray without ceasing, and always giving thanks.
神照自己嘅旨意叫我哋知道佢旨意嘅奧秘。
And God has made known to us the mystery of His will according to His good pleasure.
冇錯，使徒保羅冇妻子，冇自己兒女，但佢有神俾佢聰明智慧，神旨意嘅奧秘。
And of course, even though the Apostle Paul didn't have a wife or children, he had all from God, all wisdom and understanding, and then God made known to him the mystery of his will.
So he could 一樣可以常常喜樂，不住禱告，凡事謝恩。
And that's why he's still able to rejoice always, pray without ceasing, always giving thanks.
我哋大家都要感謝神。
And we all have to thank God.
雖然我哋嘅兒女、我哋嘅親戚唔喺我哋身邊
，even though our children and our relatives and I are not with us，
但係我哋有神嘅救恩。
We have the salvation comes from God.
我哋罪過得著赦免。
And that our sins are forgiven.
我哋明白神旨意嘅奧秘。
And we understand the mystery of God's will.
我哋一樣可以話常常喜樂，不住禱告。
And we can be encouraged to say that we can still rejoice always, pray without ceasing, and always giving thanks.
感謝神嘅恩典。
And we thank God for His grace.
第四啦。
Number 4.
使徒保羅無妻無家人，但係佢有呢啲。
And again, Apostle Paul may have no wife, he didn't have his own children, but he had these.
佢一樣可以話要常常喜樂，不住禱告，凡事謝恩。
And he was still able to say that he's always rejoicing.He's always praying with us. We're always praying and always giving thanks.
我在神面前，并在将来审判活人死人与基督耶稣面前，凭着他的义和他的国度祝福你。
And in presence of God and of Christ Jesus, who will judge the living and the dead, and in view of His appearing and His kingdom, I give you this charge.
使徒保罗冇家人，冇老婆，但系佢有呢啲。
So Apostle Paul didn't have a wife, he didn't have kids, but he had these.
佢有教会嘅年青人。
He had the young people in the church.
可以咁样祝福佢哋。
And he says, "I will give you this charge."
务要传道，无论得时不得时，总要专心，被用百般的忍耐、各样的教训、责备人、警戒人、劝勉人。
He says, "Preach the word, be prepared in season and out of season."Correct, rebuke, encourage with great presence and careful instruction.
冇錯，使徒保羅冇結婚。
Of course, Apostle Paul did not marry.
好似彼得結咗婚。
Peter married, took a wife.
同埋帶埋老婆一齊去傳道。
And Peter was able to take his wife along in his travels to spread the gospel.
但係使徒保羅冇妻子，冇家人。
But Apostle Paul chose not to take a wife. He didn't have kids and his own family.
但係佢有呢啲。
But he had these.
教會裏邊信耶穌嘅年青人。
He had the young people in the church that believed in him.
佢可以咁樣祝福佢哋。
And he can give them this charge.
无要传道，无论得时不得时，总要专心用百般的忍耐，各样的教训、责备人、警戒人。
He says, "Go preach the word. Be prepared in season and out of season. Correct, rebuke, and encourage with great patience and careful instruction."
感谢神恩典。
By the grace of God,
我哋嘅亲戚、朋友、儿女都唔喺身边。
By the grace of God, even though our children, our relatives are not with us here,
但系我哋有神嘅救恩。
We have the salvation that comes from God.
我哋有神嘅智慧。
And we have the wisdom that comes from God.
我有教会嘅年轻人。
And we have the young people here in church.
我有亲爱的主里的弟兄。
And we have our beloved brothers and sisters in Christ.
我哋有亲爱的儿女喺教会里。
And we have beloved children in the Lord, in the church.
我哋一样可以教导佢哋，警戒佢哋，责备佢哋，劝佢哋。
And we can still be able to be able to encourage them, to correct them, and rebuke them with great patience.
所以我哋一样可以常常喜乐，不住祷告。
And that's how.
凡事谢恩。
We can always rejoice. We can always pray. We can always give thanks.
因为时候要到，人必厌烦纯正的道理，以短发扬，随从自己的情欲。
For the time will come when men will not put up with sound doctrine, instead to suit their own desires.
增添好些师傅，并且掩耳不听真道，偏向荒谬的言语。
And they will gather a great number of teachers to say what their itching ears want to hear. They will turn their ears away from the truth and turn aside to myths.
嗱，佢英文讲 myth。myth 嘅意思咧，即系话人哋乱咁讲制造出嚟嘅传奇。
Myths is in English translation means that made up truth or made up things.
对啊，世俗嘅人就系中意呢啲。
This is what the world, people of the world want to hear.
所以使徒保罗话对年轻人话，你一定要无论得时不得时，你都要传圣经嘅真道。
And that is why Apostle Paul tells young people that they have to preach the word and be prepared in season and out of season.
就用百般嘅忍耐，各样嘅教训，要责备人，要警戒人，又要劝勉人。
That's why they want to use the word to correct, rebuke, and encourage with great patience and careful instruction.
你要记得喺教里唔系净系劝勉人。
So in the church, or you're not there just to rebuke people.
你就要责备人，同要警戒人。
So not just encourage, but you also need to correct and rebuke.
如果你發現人信心唔正確，
so if you discover that somebody's faith is not right,
你要責備佢。
You have to rebuke that person.
如果佢行為有污穢嘅地方，
if in their lives there are things that are not right,
你要警戒佢。
You have to correct and rebuke them.
你唔能夠淨係勸勉。
You can't just be positive all the time, encourage.
你仲要責備，仲要警戒。
You have to correct and you have to rebuke.
你仲話俾佢聽，如果你唔能夠改
，and you also tell them if you do not change，
就請你唔嚟啦。
Then it's better off you don't come。
你傳道得時不得時，總要專心。
And when you preach the word, be prepared in season and out of season. You gotta do it great. Patience and careful instruction.
感謝神嘅恩典。
And by the way, we thank God。
今日我能夠喺呢度專心嘅傳道。
That I can be up here and preach to you with great patience and instruction.
要記得使徒保羅咁樣嘅情形。
And remember the situation of Apostle Paul.
使徒保羅冇妻子，冇自己嘅兒女。
He didn't take a wife. He didn't have children of his own.
但喺主裏邊，佢有親愛的兒女。
But in the Lord, he had beloved children.
佢有年青人可以咁樣祝福佢哋。
He had young people in the church that he could take up that charge for him.
你哋務必要傳道。
And you have to preach the word.
無論得時不得時。
And be prepared in season and out of season.
總要專心。
And do it with great
patience. 用百般嘅智慧、忍耐、各樣嘅教訓、責備人、警戒人、勸勉人。
You have to correct, rebuke, and encourage with great patience and careful instruction.
冇錯，使徒保羅冇妻子，又冇自己嘅兒女。
So of course, Apostle Paul did not take a wife. He didn't have his own kids.
但佢有教會嘅弟兄姊妹，教會裏邊有親愛的兒女。
And he had the brothers and sisters in church. He had beloved children in the Lord.
所以佢一樣可以話要常常喜樂，
And that is why he was able to rejoice always, pray without ceasing, and always giving thanks.
你更要凡事谨慎，忍受苦难，作全道的功夫，尽你的职分。
But you keep your head up in all situations, endure hardship, do the work of an evangelist, discharge all the duties of your ministry.
这个就是我们传道要遵守专心。
And that is why when we preach, we have to be careful.
如果有人肯听，
if there are people that want to hear,
我们感谢神的恩典。
Thank God.
我们喜乐，我们谢恩，我们祈祷。
That we rejoice, we pray, and we give thanks.
有人不肯听。
The people are not willing to hear.
我们一样可以喜乐、祈祷、谢恩。
Even if people are not willing to hear, we can still rejoice. We can continue to pray and give thanks.
因为我尽咗我嘅职分。
Because I have discharged my duties.
呢个系非常紧要一件事。
And that is very, very important.
我冇妻子又冇儿女，一齐坐喺度敬拜神。
I may not have children and wives to sit by me and worship God together.
你哋姊妹可以话，我又冇老公，又冇亲戚朋友。儿女都唔坐喺度一齐敬拜神。
And sisters may say that, yeah, my husband may not be sitting with me, my children may not be sitting with me.
但我有救恩。
But I have salvation.
我有神嘅智慧。
I have the wisdom that comes from God.
我有教会嘅弟兄姊妹。
I have the brothers and sisters.
我一样可以传道。
And I can go preach.
人哋肯听，我感谢喜乐。
And if people are willing to hear, then I rejoice and I give thanks.
人哋唔听，我依然系感谢喜乐。
And people not willing to hear, I still give thanks and rejoice.
因为我尽咗我嘅职分。
Because I have discharged my duties.
感谢神，赞美主啊。
And we can thank God and praise the Lord.
现在我被浇奠离世的时候到了。
For I'm already being poured out like a drink offering.
使徒保罗知道。佢幾時會離開世界
？And Apostle Paul knows when he will leave this world.
所以佢寫呢封信俾提摩太咁樣話。
And that is why he wrote this letter to Timothy.
我而家要離開世界，要去到父神嗰度啦。
So I'm going to leave this world and go to the side of the Father.
那美好的仗我打過了，當跑的路跑盡了。
I have fought the fight, I have finished the race, I have kept the faith.
所信的道我守住了。
And I've kept the faith.
嗱，使徒保罗冇妻子，冇儿女。
So Apostle Paul didn't take a wife. He didn't have some kids.
但佢有呢啲。
But he had these.
美好的仗我打过了。
That he fought a good fight.
都跑的路跑尽了。
That he finished the race.
我所信的道守住了。
And he has kept the faith.
所以一样可以话要常常喜乐，不住祷告，凡事谢恩。
And that's why he's able to say that he can always rejoice.He can always pray and always give thanks.
因为这是神在基督里为我定的旨意。
Because in
嗱，各位弟兄姊妹记得，呢个系神喺基督里为我定嘅旨意。
And this is the will of God that God has set for us.
所以我哋一定要时时想尽办法嚟到遵行，嚟到实行喺我哋嘅生活里边。
And that's why we have to find ways to execute and follow this and obey this in every aspect of our lives.
我点能够常常喜乐，不住祷告，凡事谢恩呢
？And asking ourselves the question, how can I always rejoice, pray without ceasing, and always giving thanks?
因为呢个系神嘅旨意为我哋定嘅，喺耶稣基督里边为我哋定嘅。
Because this is the will of God that He has prepared for us in Jesus Christ.
所以我哋必须要咁样做。
And that is why we have to do this.
所以我哋必须要咁样行。
And this is how we need to walk our lives.
点样能够常常喜乐，不住祷告，凡事谢恩呢
？And how do we accomplish this rejoicing always, praying without ceasing, always giving thanks?
美好的仗我打过了。
And I have fought a good fight.
当跑的路跑尽了。
I have finished the race.
所信的道守住。
And I have kept the faith.
我虽然冇妻子冇儿女喺度一齐侍奉神。
And even though I don't have my wife, I don't have children here, fighting the same fight with me.
但我有呢啲。
I have these.
美好的仗打过了。
That I have fought a good fight.
当跑的路跑尽了。
I've finished the race.
所信的道我守住。
I have kept the faith.
所以我一样可以常常喜乐，不至祷告凡事
谢恩。And that's why I can always rejoice. I can pray without ceasing and giving God giving thanks always.
从此以后有公义的冠冕为我存留。
And now there is in store for me the crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous Judge, will award to me on that day.
使徒保罗冇妻子冇儿女。
Apostle Paul didn't have a wife. He didn't have some kids.
但佢有公义的冠冕为佢存留。
But he has a crown of righteousness waiting for him.
所以佢一样值得常常喜乐，不住祷告。
And that's why he can say that he's always rejoicing, praying without ceasing, and always giving thanks.
就是按照公义审判的主到了那日要赐给我的。
So that there'll be in store for him the crown of righteousness on the judgment day.
冇错，使徒保罗冇妻子，冇自己的儿女。
So of course, Apostle Paul didn't have his own wife. He didn't have his own kids.
但佢有神为佢预备公义的冠冕。
But he has.The crown of righteousness that the Lord, that God has prepared for him.
不但赐给我，也赐给凡爱慕他意义的人。
But not only to me, but also to all who have longed for his appearing.
感谢神的恩典。
By the grace of God,
神为佢预备咗公义的冠冕。
That God has prepared for him the crown of righteousness.
所有爱慕他显现的人，耶稣基督第二次再来的时候。
So for everybody who long for His appearing,
我哋信耶稣人一定要日日都要盼望耶稣今日嚟就好啦。
So those of us who believe in Jesus, we always have to have this thought that it would be great that if Jesus comes back again today.
现在我就希望，如果耶稣而家嚟就最好啦。
And right now, I'm praying that I'm thinking it would be so great if Jesus would come back now.
因為呢啲人可以一齊得到公義的冠冕。
Because all these people can together receive the crown of righteousness.
因為我哋可以即刻就睇到邊啲係真係信耶穌嘅，佢就會升起嚟啦。
Because then we can see that those who really believe in Jesus can rise up in the air.
所以移民法官打電話問我嘅時候
，So when the immigration judge gives me a call and asks me a question.
佢問我話：呢個某某人係咪真係信耶穌啊
？And if the judge asked me, "Hey, so and so, is he really believe in Jesus?"
我話：咁你要問上帝咯。我淨係能夠睇到佢要嚟參加聚會。
And I say to the judge, "Well, you have to ask God yourself, but I can only tell you when he comes to worship."
佢嚟參加聚會，我睇到。
I can see that he comes to worship service on such day.
佢心裏真係信唔信耶穌咧？我睇唔到。
I can't see whether or not he really believes in Jesus.
我真係希望能夠睇到。
I wish I could see it.
嗱，好似而家我哋愛慕耶穌再顯現。
So right now that we are hoping to for the second appearance of Jesus.
如果耶穌而家即而家嚟顯現。
So if we long for his appearing and he comes back.
我就即刻睇到邊啲人真係信耶穌啦。
Immediately then I can see who really believes in Jesus.
唔單止睇到呢度嘅人
，Not only can we see the people here, whether they believe in Jesus，
我就可以睇到全世界所有嘅人。
We can see everybody in the world, whether they believe in Jesus。
喺邊個角落有邊啲人真係信耶穌
？We can see in every edge of the world who believes in Jesus。
耶穌再嚟嘅時候，我哋唔係單止睇到呢度嘅人。
So when Jesus comes back again, not only do we see。Whether people here believe in Jesus or not,
我要睇到全世界嘅人。
We can see where everybody in the world, whether they believe in Jesus.
我希望能睇到全美國有幾多人真係信耶穌。
And I'm hoping to see how many people in America really believe in Jesus.
我特別睇法國有幾多人真係信耶穌。
And then to see how many people in France really believe in Jesus.
愛慕他顯現的人，立即就睇到。
And those who long for his appearing, we will immediately see those people.
因為耶穌顯現嘅時候，佢哋會升向空中。
Because when Jesus appears again, they will rise up in the air.
嗱，好似我睇到 Doris 坐喺嗰度，好專心聽我講到。
So just like I see Doris sitting here, very intently listening to my teaching.
如果耶穌顯現喺呢個時候顯現
，So if Jesus appears now.
我哋第一幾句，哇！佢浮起身喎，咁樣。
And then we can see doors float up in the air。
我就知道佢真係信耶穌。
Then we know that she really believes in Jesus。
全世界我都可以睇到。
So and the whole world can see that as well。
你話幾歡喜咧
？And that would be awesome, right？
我就可以常常喜樂，不住的禱告， 凡事
尽。And then I can rejoice always, pray without ceasing, and always giving thanks.
感謝神的恩典。
And thank God for His grace.
呢個神在基督耶穌裏為我哋定的旨意。
And that is the will of God that He has for us in Jesus Christ.
凡愛慕他獻的人，有好消息話俾你聽，神為你預備咗公義的冠冕。
And not only to me, but also to all those who have longed for His appearing.
嗱，所以你冇弟兄，你冇妻子、冇兒女或者冇老公同你一齊嚟到敬拜神。
So even if you don't have a husband or a wife or children or friends or brothers and sisters or brothers and family worship God with you.
但係你要記得。
You have to remember this.
你有救恩。
You have salvation.
你有神特別俾你嘅智慧。
You have the wisdom that comes from God.
你有公義的冠冕。
And you have a crown of righteousness.
神特別為你預備嘅。
And God has especially reserved that crown of righteousness for you.
所以你一樣可以話常常喜樂，不住禱告，凡事注意。
And that's why you can always rejoice. You can always pray and always give thanks.
使徒保羅冇妻子。冇家人，但係佢有呢啲。
Apostle Paul may have no wife, no kids of his own, but he had these.
所以我們作基督的使者。
So we are the ambassadors of Christ.
嗱 ，ambassador， 我哋基督的使者。
So we have ambassadors of Christ.
就好像神藉我們勸你們一般，我們替基督求你們與神和好。
As though God were entreating by us, we beseech you on behalf of Christ.Be reconciled to God.
嗱，使徒保罗冇妻子。
Apostle Paul didn't have a wife.
冇兒女。
Didn't have his own kids.
冇家人。
He didn't have his own family.
但係佢有呢啲。
But he had these.
乜嘢
？What are these?
作基督的使者。
Be an ambassador of Christ.
替基督求人與神和好。
That you want to reconcile people through Christ, to reconcile people with God through Christ.
神藉著我們勸世人與神和好。
That God beseech us on behalf of Christ to reconcile you to God.
雖然我哋冇妻子，冇兒女。
So even though we don't have a wife, we don't have our own children.
但係我係基督的使者。
We are ambassadors of Christ.
我可以替基督求人與神和好。
That on behalf of Christ, we want to reconcile people to God.
所以我一樣可以話要常常喜樂，不住禱告。
And that's how we will say that we are always rejoicing, we are praying without ceasing, and always giving thanks.
有凡事謝恩。
And always giving thanks.
神使那無罪的替我們成為罪，好叫我們在主裏面成為神的義。
Him who knew no sin, he made to be sin on our behalf, that we might become the righteousness of God in him.
我使徒保羅。冇妻子冇兒女。
That I, Apostle Paul, didn't have a wife, didn't have my own kids.
就係喺基督裏邊，我有神的義。
But in Jesus, we have God's righteousness.
所以我一樣可以常常喜樂，不住禱告，凡事謝恩。
And that's why I'm able to always rejoice, always pray, and always give thanks.
感謝神嘅恩。
And by the grace of God.
我和與主同工的也勸你們不可徒受他的恩典。
And as God's fellow workers, we urge you not to receive God's grace in vain.
嗱，使徒保羅佢冇兒女，冇親戚，又冇朋友，但係咧，冇兒女，冇老婆，冇家人，但係佢有乜嘢？佢係神嘅同工 ，God's fellow worker.
So.Apostle Paul didn't have his wife, didn't have his own children, didn't have his own family, but what he had, he had fellow workers in God's work.
非常尊貴的職位。
And that is a very respectful.
與神同一個工作室。
God's fellow workers.
感謝神恩典。
And we have to thank God.
40年前我初到嚟到 New York Flushing 呢度。
40 years ago, when I first came to Flushing, New York.
周圍都係意大利人。
There were plenty, all around us were Italians.
佢一聽到我話，我係傳基督教嘅傳道人。
And as soon as they heard that I'm preaching the Church of Christ,
佢即刻就向我敬禮，鞠躬。
And they saluted me.
感謝神恩典。
And by grace of God,
佢哋非常尊敬傳道人。
That they were very respectful preachers.
但係而家咧唔同啦。
But that is not the same now.
嗰陣時嗰啲警察經過嘅時候，佢梗係同我哋 say hello 嘅。
And when the police officers came by back then, they always came and say hello.
而家嗰啲警察好似嘅仇敵咁樣，而家嗰啲警察。
Now the cops are like our enemies.
我哋係神嘅同工。
We are God's fellow workers.
使徒保羅冇妻子冇兒女。但佢係神嘅同工。
Apostle Paul didn't have a wife, he didn't have no children or family, but he had fellow workers.
幾尊貴，
幾榮幸。And that is an awesome place to be.
所以佢一樣可以話要常常喜樂，不住禱告，凡事。
And that's why he's able to say he can always rejoice, always pray, and always give him thanks.
而家結論啦。
So now come conclusion.
要常常喜樂，不住禱告，凡事謝恩。
So Apostle Paul said this, rejoice always, pray without ceasing, and everything give thanks.
嗱，希望你哋背到啦嚇。
So hopefully you can recite this now.
記得要將佢背落嚟。
So remember and remember this.
要常常喜樂 ，rejoice always， 要不住禱告。
And we have to always rejoice always and pray without ceasing.
凡事謝恩。
And in everything give thanks.
因為這是神。在基督耶穌裏向你所定的旨意。
For this is the will of God in Christ for you.
所以我們必須要咁樣做。
And that is something we must do.
嗱，各位弟兄姊妹。
So brothers and sisters.
以後千祈冇傷心嚇。
So don't be sad.
特別係我哋中國人嚟到美國呢度。
And especially for the Chinese to come to America.
我哋嘅親戚、我哋嘅朋友、父母唔喺度。
That our family, our brothers, our parents may not be here.
要記得使徒保羅冇妻子冇兒女。
So remember the example of Apostle Paul. He didn't have a wife. He didn't have his own kids.
但係佢有咁多好多其他嘅嘢。
But he has so many of these other great things.
在基督耶穌裏所定嘅旨意。
And this is the will of God for in Christ for us.
使徒保羅喺教會裏邊有親愛的兒女。
The Apostle Paul in church he had beloved children in church.
願神賜福保守各位。
And may the Lord bless you keep yours.
而家我哋請阿 Peter 嚟做結束祈禱。